I will also take Mahaprasad. Then he also sat there. And Nityananda Prabhu and Mahaprabhu. And they were very satisfied. After some time, one day, he was hearing Srimad Bhagavatam. But Krishna disappeared from Rashliya. And they were singing and weeping with tears. Tavatatamritam satra jivanam kabhirehitam kalvashavam shabanamangalam srimadasatam bhuvigrinanti te bhuvidajana. Mahaprabhu, the heart went. Brother, Prabhu decided.